there in Sparrows Point, where they are bringing somebody down from that crane collapse. Roy, what can you tell us?
Yes, they were able to reach the one gentleman that was trapped inside the crane here. They're working him down. The ladder truck right now, as you can see, he's breaking his way down up under his own power. So that is good news. And once they get him down and secure, then they will bring the second one that is trapped inside and get him down to the ground. But fortunately, like I said, right now they have contact with both operators of the crane. One is almost at the very, very bottom of truck 91 here at Sparrows Point. Fire crews working diligently to make sure they were able to get to them. The problem that they dealt with, though, is when that storm was here, with all the lightning strikes and whatnot, they couldn't try and make rescue. Now with the storm pretty much on the western shore, other than heavy rain that we're dealing with right now here on the western shore as opposed to the eastern shore, they're able to access both gentlemen, make the rescue, and then Sparrows Point crews will be dealing with trying to make sure they secure the rest of the crane and whatnot here from the Europe here. So
yeah, and Roy, that man looks like he's relatively uninjured.
Oh yeah,
I mean, he's able to walk down that ladder.
Can you imagine being stuck in that with the storm as it goes by?
No,
can't get out.
And every step he takes down, Roy, every step he says, "This was my lucky day," right?
Oh yeah, no doubt.
There he is, right there.
Yeah, he's a happy camper.
He's happy to be back on terra firma, I'm sure.
So yeah, so now they make progress in getting the other gentleman out. Then you can see he had a two-way radio, so that's how they were able to pretty much communicate to him. I mean, they've got a stretcher ready for him, but
he's
looks like he's
away.
Not having anything to do with that.
It's like, I don't need that stretcher.
You got it.
I'm fine.
You just stood through a thunderstorm, possible tornado, and everything else, you know. So that's good news here.
That is very, very good news. So hopefully the other man will be equally as fortunate.
Yes.
All right. Thank you so much, Roy.